Big Dig. I go to Northeastern. I'm a co-op student. And today we have a whole bunch of people here who want to see the Big Dig. There's a lot of interest. We're going to have to pull the pin soon. There's so many people.
It's October 10th, 2003. This is the Big Dig. I'm the Carpenter Stewart on the final phase contract connecting the southbound lanes to the South Station Tunnel. We're going to take a walk down to the southbound connection of the central artery on the Big Dig here. We're going to show some of the dismantling of the old expressway. Final connection between the new southbound to the old South Station Tunnel. The wood panels here is a form, one side of the form that's going to be the new South Station Tunnel wall. It continues right up to where you see the steel girts. That's all going to be formed and poured. That old wall comes out, and on the opposite side of that becomes the southbound lanes of the new Central Highway. Walls, the roof, all that area there, and how the South Station Tunnel is going to be changed, and the different the wall we're putting up to take out the center partition wall, and how the northbound will become southbound traffic.
To the left here, we have International Place. And that's a beautiful tower. Next to it, we have the Boston Fire Department headquarters. And that's a beautiful building with the High Street towers behind it. As we go down, we have another tower. I don't know the name of that particular tower. I'll find out. That's One Financial right there. To the left of that is South Station.
Hi, Joe. How you doing?
Hi, Joe. I'm Gene. Dropping a phone on the big dig in South Station.
Joe, stop dropping a phone on the big dig in South Station. Area. What you're looking at is the South Transitway, the Silver Line. Surprising we're on now.
This at one time was where the highway started dropping down.
Thanks for coming today. We all appreciate it.